I bought it my own. I just want to take something for my laptop.
Louis as a guy.
How's your outdoor court? Yeah?
That was not perfect. Yeah. So it's a little bit.
Yeah,
but, yeah. But if you just go in with the mentality that you accept that there's going to be bad bounces, then they're fine. A bit windy.
Yeah, that's we realize that when you're playing outside. Yeah. If it's nice, perfect. Yeah. So is that for anybody can turn up and play, or you have to register in your club?
About 3 hours away from
I heard, do you know Michael?
Michael.
I think he was training with you, the teacher's training, I think. He's from Cranbrook Club.
Michael Taylor.
Michael Taylor, yeah. Yeah, I think we playing outdoor in our place. He was mentioned to me the other day, just 1 mile from where we play, there is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 tennis court, brand new, yeah? So there is a land beside that.
Yeah.
They have a hockey, cricket, and they have a discuss about pickleball, because there are quite a lot of members around this area. So I think maybe they turn into the 2 tennis court into pickleball court, or they're planning to make a brand new one. So, yeah.
Now that I've done it,
yeah.
Everyone started thinking about it.
Yeah.
Now, like, loads of different people who have come to me and said, oh, I'm doing this or I'm doing this. So, it's a catalyst, really, and now everyone's looking for it, and it just means we're going to have some fun.
Yeah, it's good to grow, isn't it?
Yeah.
Game, yeah, we need it.
It's helped us so much in our area, just having them there, because they're in the car, so people just walk past.
Still people don't know what is the change.
No.
Because we went to, me and Monita went to play road test with the Martin and Tracy. People still asking, what's this game? What's this game, you know?
Having those, having, just having courts helps.
Some people say, it's a big ping pong.
Thank you.
ask him, can I borrow it? Because he got two cameras, but the other one is better than this one.
Yeah.
I said
that one is like for this,
yeah.
Like video.
Last video, it's like that. I thought if nobody has any camera, I could bring this one back. So do you have a league in your area?
Some exam on Wednesday's tax.